This is the most insane study hack. Which one of you would dare do that end test?